Hi guys, today I'm doing a YouTube video of Skylanders Imaginator's Colouring, and my granddad has chosen me to do this one. So, ovens I've got here. I'll be showing you my granddad and mama's. I don't know how much talking I'll be doing.
Our celebrity speaking and name of Stand Up to Cancer are award-winning actor John Lithgow.
I'm going to be charging it.
That's it. So cool.
Comedian.
Blah, blah, blah.
I think I'm trying to build up a bond with John Lithgow. He's in front of me when I'm baking, so I can just watch him. Oh, my crumble cast is a bit weird.
Really tight.
Multiple Paralympic gold medalist.
It's a blah.
I have loads of rituals. Lucky underwear and lucky socks. I'm not actually wearing them today. I'm
really happy with him, John.
And comedian, actor and author.
I'll show you how much I've done with the picture.
Over the pyramids. We'll be very much like...
And they've gone a bit wrong on me.
It's like being in the shadow of greatness, divinity, in a marquee.
Hello bakers, welcome to the tent for your signature challenge today, which has been set for you by the lovely Paul and Prue. They would love you to bake a batch of gooey deliciousness.
What we'd really like is brownies, okay? 12 in total.
The batch must be decorated
black. I won't show you it this time because I've already used black.
An hour and a half for this fabulous challenge.
And don't forget to subscribe.
This is the very beginning of brownies, and this is the brown part.
Just trying to get my...
I've done a funny gosh bang against South Park.
I'm measuring the smaller measurements. I took 2 grams out of that, basically, on instinct.
The signature bake this week are brownies. I mean, how simple.
Salt.
Wait, I need to do some...
We want 12 equal portion brownies. Full of rich chocolate flavour and a gooey middle.
This is the brownie.
With the eyebrows.
There is a fine line. You do need something squishy and gooey in the middle. But you don't want.
I need to do that. Do a bit more black.
Skewer test or toothpick test where you drop it into the middle of a bake,
yellow,
bring it out, clean
and
ready. And if it's clean on a brownie, it's baked all the way through and it's dry.
I'll use this yellow
stuff. I'll be able to do that within the hour and a half.
And then.
Good morning, Russell.
I think this is going quite good.
This is a very domineering move.
Oh, really?
It's just over my mixer. If we were monkeys, I'd be up on here now.
Look, it's a
dog. Me and Noel would be forming a little plan. Why don't you sit down and breathe with Prue?
Can I bring you back to brownies?
Yes, I've taken very seriously your edict about things being identical. So I'm creating 12 identical brownies, themed around mid-1986 when West Ham United were third place in the first division as it was then. Using as a midsection, a
squash is funny.
Themed around an Arctic bird.
I love to pick up one of those.
You've got to be very careful when you pick up those because they're Samoorish.
The well-known chocolate biscuit bar Russell has chosen will form a crunchy center to his brownies.
So I'm going to come out and show you my mum and granddad's colouring so far.
The shirts will be 1, that's Bill Parks. 2, Ray
Stewart. That's his colouring.
Tony Coy.
Of course I know.
Let's go over here. Good luck,
Russell, we'll leave it to
you. Thank you so much.
That's her colouring. Let's get back to my colouring.
Brownie dough is typically a mixture of flour, sugar, and cocoa powder, bound together.
Now
with eggs,
I need
butter,
yellow spill.
Vegetable oil. I'm not using eggs or butter because they're vegan brownies.
This squash is
easy.
For
me to have them all.
Squash is easy.
Unless I don't win.
John Richardson is the only one of this week's bakers taking the vegan option.
I think it's a bold move being vegan. You've gone out on a limb. Are you a vegan?
No. Okay, but it's nice to try new things.
So my granddad has
he's
a yellow.
He's flavouring his vegan brownies with orange zest and decorating them with orange liqueur and chocolate glaze, topped with crystallised ginger.
I
absolutely love the combination of orange and ginger.
Can I lick the bowl?
I'm afraid I've already washed the bowl.
Of course you have.
Which I assume I get extra.
Now
points,
I
right?
need.
I had one go.
Brown.
Eating this vegan brownie then.
I'm going to have to ask someone who's got the brownie if I can just bow away. I'll just do the bit of oranges I need to do now.
I think I need a blind.
Silky, erotic person.
Just wait a minute.
I am baking a biscuit brownie.
There you go.
Hannah is adding a layer of chocolate chips to the middle of her brownie.
Oh, I just forgot some on the picture. The nose.
Extra cookie pieces will go on top.
Just got back on holidays from America. My friend that I traveled
I'm gonna
with.
I'm going to go and get her.
The only thing that she wants. I'm making her a culinary treat.
From my granddad for a minute.
You're at this time of year, so we've just come off our major championship.
And is that the same as boosting?
I haven't actually done that. I've got a wee cake.
Thank you very much, Anna.
Thank you.
I think I'm done. I mean, they've asked for chocolate brownies. There's chocolate in there and it's brown.
Done that.
But no one else has finished yet, so perhaps I'm not done.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, John's going in. I just want to do what John does. Sort of,
let's go and see my granddad's because I saw that he's stoned.
I'm putting it in at 160 degrees centigrade. Well,
if I can get the camera. There's my granddad. Now let's go and choose one for him. Let's get Taekwondo Kuo back. He was calling Taekwondo Kuo. This might be a bit hard. This is my...
Oh.
Wait. I just had to get some work back.
We've got two different greens.
And cocoa powder. My month's quota of
sugar. And that's people are very needy.
A grey.
And then he needs
a blue.
A blue.
John's comic scent brand.
A blue. I'm giving him a granddad. He's
ornately reproducing the two nations' flags in red, white, and blue royal icing.
A green.
My goodness, that's a lot of
work. These two nations designed the most complicated flags of any nation on the globe.
John, they did not have you in mind. They didn't feel that this poor guy's getting
wow.
It's
all about getting those flags right or as much as you possibly can in the time.
Silver.
You got two nations resting on this.
Dark blue. You need dark blue.
Well, the two Johns get on with making their decorations.
Dark blue. The hair.
Oh, I thought that's what that was for. But never mind. Look, you've got brown, a different brown, and a different brown. What we got?
It don't matter.
Well, I need something different to just brown. Except for his gloves.
It don't matter that these gloves are different and you're doing them in that brown. You don't mind. Really don't mind colouring.
I want a really light blue.
You feeling good?
Really, really excited. I love a bit of goo. Especially vegan goo.
I got my legs out. Thank you. There you go. I'm gonna have to.